so many places in my life and times. I've sung a lot of songs, I've made some bad rhymes. I've acted out my love in stages with 10,000 people watching. But we're alone now and I'm singing this song for you.
Good evening, and welcome to a show about the things we love, music and the people who make it.
Richard and I could think of no better way to spend an hour than to fill it with music.
Many hours in our lives have been spent that way, and this one tonight is special because it includes America's first lady of song, Miss Ella Fitzgerald.
And a man who's always welcome because he's one of the best friends a good song ever had, John Davidson.
So, after all the hours of music that have preceded this one in our lives, we're very happy to welcome you to one more hour of music, music, music.
Without a song, the day would never end.
Without a song, the road would never bend.
When things go wrong,
a man ain't
got a friend.
Without a song,
that field of gold would never see a plow. That field of corn would be deserted now.
A man is born,
but he's no good now. Without a song, without a song.
I got my trouble and woe, but sure as I know that Jordan will roll,
I'll get along as long as a song is strong in my.
John, Ella, we want to thank you both for being part of our celebration of American popular music.
Thank you, Karen and Richard. You, along with everyone else in the country, we owe a lot to music. As the song says, the world would be a much sadder place without it.
I think we can all be very proud of the music we sing and the people who write it.
I wish we had time to sing every great song ever written.
And that's from a lady who probably knows every great song ever written.
I'll never know what makes the rain to fall.
I'll never know what makes the grass so tall.
I only know there ain't no love at all.
Carpenters present Music, Music, Music. Starring Richard and Karen Carpenter. With their guests, John Davidson, Ella Fitzgerald, and the Nelson Riddle Orchestra.
I got mine.
Behaving, saving my love.
Ladies and gentlemen, John Davidson.
Baby, I'm so blue without you. I think about you each night and day. When you ask me if I'm lonely, well, I have only this to say. You'll never know just how much I love you. You'll never know just how much I care. And if I tried, I still couldn't hide my love for you. You ought to know. Oh, haven't I told you so? You went away and my heart went with you. I speak your name in my every prayer. If there were some other way to prove that I love you, I swear I don't know how. You'll never know if you don't know now. You'll never know if you don't.
Of me. A kiss is still a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental things apply as time goes by. Moonlight and love songs never out of date. Hearts full of passion.
Same old story. A fight for love and glory. A case of do or die. And the world will always welcome lovers as time goes by.
Mr. Saturday, heard they crowded the floor.
do. Maybe I'm just living in the past. But when I meet the right one, I know that I'll be true. My first love will be my last. When I fall in love, it will be
Karen, in a world full of love songs, that's got to be the prettiest one of them all.
Oh, I agree with you, Jack.
Beautiful.
Have you ever noticed that love seems to be the favorite topic for songwriters?
Yes, that's right.
I wonder how many actual love songs have been written.
Oh, must be millions. I wouldn't have it any other way.
Neither would I, or anybody else who loves music and loves love.
Well, that suits us to a T.
And every other letter, too.
I hear you singing. I smell blossoms in the trees of bay. All day long I seem to walk on air. I wonder why. I wonder why. I keep tossing in my sleep at night. And what's more, I've lost my appetite.
Because I've been there once or twice. Put your head on my shoulder. You need someone's own. A rub down with a velvet glove. There is nothing you can say to relieve that pleasant ache. You're not sick, you're just in love.
I wonder why.
When Karen and I started out, we were part of a jazz trio, and we still love the sound of three great jazz musicians like these.
I'd like to introduce Keita Betts on bass, Bobby Durham on drums, and Paul Smith at the piano.
And right here, of course, is America's unquestioned First Lady of Song, Ella Fitzgerald. As for the rest of us, the best thing we can do at a time like this is just to listen and enjoy a few minutes of pure genius.
Oh, thank you.
It touch the stars. How high the moon does it reach up to Mars? Though the words may be wrong to this song, we're asking how
Simple to last your whole life long. Don't worry that
modest thing that anyone can learn. Go. I'm afraid my heart isn't very smart. Fly wise, you'll have a wings. Know when to leave, whatever lets you reach the point of no return. Fly. Foolish as it seems, I still have my dreams. So I keep moving day after day as I wait for the man. Tonight as I wish for love it can be. Though I'm sure that no one can tell whether wishes and hopes will meet, somehow I feel there is happiness waiting for me. When someone walks in your life, you're just better than sure he's right. Troubled if he's wrong, there are heartache and tears you must pay. Keep both your eyes on the door, never let it get out of sight. Just be prepared when the time has come, you run away.
Say when the wind starts to blow, but like a fool I don't know when.
You.
so close, I'll be able to feel you breathe. I could never leave. One day when I am able to love you, I'll come back from wherever I've been to. Please say that you'll be waiting when someday comes. Promise me this and a kiss to keep what you are always close to me.
The time has gone much too fast tonight. I really wish we had more time to spend with our friends, John Davidson, Ella Fitzgerald, and music.
We thank them all, not only for this hour tonight, but for all the hours of pleasure they've given us in the past, and all those still to come.
And we thank you for being with us. Good night.
Good night.
Tomorrow night, the Dallas Cowboy cheerleaders flock aboard the Love Boat for a special two-hour sailing. At an earlier time, 8, Sunday night, William Holden invites you to share 2 hours of breathtaking and death-defying underwater adventure on Mysteries of the Sea. Stay tuned now for Hustler of Muscle Beach, the Friday night movie. Then later tonight, watch the popular new show Fridays with special guest star singer Boz Scaggs. Tonight on ABC Late Night.
An ABC